I got taught by a teenager.
That's our little thing we used to say all the time. I said, I love you. He said, I love you too. I said, how do you know?
Because I feel it in my heart.
A hammer. That bitch tweaking.
Hey. What it do, YouTube? We back with another video today, man. This might be a quick one, might be a long one, I don't know. But we are looking for things for mom today. And now we going to Marshall's. And you know, I'm gonna do a little something special tomorrow, give her some money or something like that. But like I said, stay tuned. Going to Marshall's. GG boo. So in Marshall's. We ain't even been in here 10 minutes and I'm already tired.
What are you tired for?
I'm ready to go. But, looking at prices. I got the Michael Kors right now.
Damn.
I don't know what this is, but I like it. This is another purchase, Steve Madden. What's the other one?
This is Nine West.
I don't know. I fuck with it, but.
I shit you not, I thought that bitch was blinking.
It is.
Yeah,
they blink.
So you can either go for this one. This one's cute. You know what you could do?
What? Put some flowers in it.
I was going to say that. You can put the flowers in there, and then you can also...
Yep, let's get that one.
You ain't even let me tell you the rest.
I don't care. Come on. I was already thinking about the flowers, so that mean that's a good idea.
You ain't even let me tell you the rest of
it. It don't matter. Well, Mom, if you're watching this... I got you, Mom. So, look up. We're gonna go out with this one. I think this is the one.
Anything else you
wanna get? Not from here. I mean, flowers and money. I told her I was gonna get another purse. I might get her something else from what's it called? Whatever that thing is she was showing me online. Yeah, let's go to the men's side. I need t-shirts. That's it. Ooh. I don't know. The journey might be a little short. I ain't gonna lie to you. I didn't come into the store and I found exactly what I was looking for. Exactly what I was looking for. Exactly. So, like I said, I don't know which. Probably won't look around. I said, probably you won't look around.
The face of an annoyed man.
Go ahead. But. If y'all haven't, I don't know which video y'all gonna get first, but if y'all haven't seen the last video, which is my grill video, then we need to go watch that. Shit, I don't know. It'll probably be on the video somewhere. Now, trying to find the white tees. They really don't be having the right ones. So I be going to, what's it called? I be going to Target. That's it. If y'all watch one of my other videos. If you really want to find some shit, man, come to Marshall's. Marshall's is a cheat code. Like, they got everything that you need for retail, for real. Marshall's is a cheat code. I ain't really into the wife beaters, for real. I'm not a wife beater. I'm not gonna lie. They got some bomb t-shirts. What the fuck? Nah. I got quality. I buy quality tees now. You know. Oof. Yeah, I ain't doing hands. Fuck that. We gonna look for some shirts and shit. Jumbo Batman. I don't think I'm fucking with it. I'm gonna fuck with a Calvin Klein shirt, though. Oh, this purse over there. That's what the rest of the purses. We just picked a bunch of them up and then we was just like, I think that one. But yeah, it's over there.
Ain't no more over
Not like this. I think it's like one more of this brand, maybe.
Oh, it's what they like.
No, man. They just sent out on some racks and stuff like that.
Okay, I got my door.
Yes, man.
Right.
That is smart. Yes, ma'am. I need to start doing that. Gotcha. All right, so what are you doing, my man? So what you do for a living? Entrepreneur. I'm going to cut that out, too. I got you. Yes, ma'am. But thank you. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for the tips, though. All right. I just got put on. Y'all finna see it. TNT buy sell trade. You know what's going on, man. But to the next store. Not gonna lie, man. We in Ross. At the moment, I'm looking at underwear and shit. I don't know. We just in Ross. I already found my mom. I already found a lot more stuff from other today. I think I'm gonna finish it off with some money. I think the purse was pretty good. I spent like 81 something. So, I don't know. It's a good looking purse, though. But I got her a purse. I'm going to get her some flowers tomorrow so they can be fresh. I'm going to go to Publix in the morning. For real, for real. I just got noticed by a fan. Like, she came up to me. She was like, are you a YouTuber? I'm like, yeah. But I love it, man. If you see me out in public, bro, just come say hey. You know, she was very honest. Well, she was very, you know, slight about it. Wouldn't know, oh, my God, or nothing like that. But, you know. You see me out in public, man, just say hey, you know what I'm saying? Stay tuned. Comment, like, subscribe. Thank you, GG. Cool. But yeah, man, we got the stuff for Mother's Day. I think that's it. Like I said, I'm gonna get her some flowers and stuff tomorrow. But we're gonna see her reaction. Stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, run the video. GG, boo. What it do, YouTube? It is Mother's Day. We are at Publix. I think I'm gonna just get her some flowers, but if I see some other stuff in here that I like, I'm gonna get it for her. She hasn't been to the house yet. I already got a car and I already got her purse and stuff, but we are going to go get more shit. So stay tuned. GG, boo. Then we got some. I got some flowers. You know, I think she'll fuck with these. I got a flamingo, and this thing that says best mom in there. I need to find these cards. How you going, school? Okay, we found the cards. I'm trying not to get stabbed again, because I did stab myself with this fucking thorn. Just stabbed the fuck out of me. Let's see. I think I found a card. Let's see. Let's just say mother from daughter. I'm not a daughter. What's this one? Oh, trying to drama camera. I'm gonna get this one. Damn, too many motherfuckers by me. I'm trying not to drop my damn camera. Motherfuckers. So we got everything. Got the flowers, got the card, got one that fit inside the motherfucking card, so we lit. Hopefully she like it though. I feel like she will. You know, I did the best I could in a short amount of time. You know, I got it the day before and the day after, you know, whatever. But hopefully my mom saw me fuck with it. I feel like she will. Y'all, just stay tuned. It's a little hot, and I gotta write on this card. Stay tuned for Mama Osama, see her reaction to the gifts. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this, man. And if you haven't seen my last video, go see that motherfucker. But stay tuned, GG, boo. All right.
Ooh, it sound loud. What
sound loud? Grab that first. Now you gonna be all eyes. Happy Mother's Day.
Ooh, I got a what you call it?
Oh, yeah. It's a what you call it. I don't know what it is. I ain't pick it out.
I can't pronounce it, but it's nice. Thank you. Why in my face like this?
What you mean? I needed the reaction.
Because you want me to cry.
No, you ain't got to cry.
I love you.
I love you, too.
How you know?
Because I feel it in my heart.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
So silly. Oh, this is beautiful.
Is it A?
He know I love roses.
Is it A?
Yeah.
I pass, y'all. I pass, y'all. It's an A. It's an A.
Oh.
I don't even know what this band is, though.
I think Nyla beat you.
How she beat me?
Because she made my roses.
Bro, God, bro.
She made them.
Why you always got to overdo me, bro?
What I did?
I said, Nyla outdid you. I said she made my roses. Guess
so you,
what
so kind you of made candy roses? Was?
She made them out of candy.
You took a picture of
it? Oh, nigga.
Oh, let me show
bro.
You the video. Let me
oh,
show
she
you
did
video.
Whole video, boo.
So I got top. All
right. Nyla made, what kind of candy it is? It's one of the kinds, it's some expensive candy, too.
Is so, it
your
deli?
I spent $80.
Bro, what
yeah,
the?
Yeah, I got taste. I spent
$80.
So I just got out, dig.
About a 10-year-old.
With some Girardelli candy.
Well, my resolution is
no.
Aww.
It's
a thing.
She made it just like that.
Come back.
She put it inside the vase and everything.
Jesus.
She made that.
That's crazy.
Well, never mind then. You made a TikTok? I'm going to put it in. That's crazy. So I just got top. Is what y'all saying?
No.
Well, my feelings
my
hurt.
Mama baby.
My feelings hurt.
You got lips to go.
Yeah. My feelings hurt.
Why?
I just got top by a 10-year-old, bro. That's crazy. Well, next time we're going to have a conversation. Bro. We'll come together, man.
Hey, she did that.
Dang, that's tough.
Did you see it? She did a good job, didn't it?
Well, you win some and you lose some, but you live to fight another day. That's all I can say, y'all. I think that's the outro.
I'm still happy.
I got to talk
about
a 10-year-old, bro.
And you still have your mother.
What's that red thing
about
lipstick?
I got to talk about a 10-year-old,
that's all the thing
y'all.
We used to say all the time. I say, I love you. He said, I love you, too. I said, how do you know?
Because I feel it in my heart. Oh, I went crazy for real.
It's two-part book.
You still didn't beat her.
Oh, that's crazy.
I still bought a llama that moved by itself.
Oh, yeah, she got me one of them, too.
And I bought a candle,
bro.
So don't do that.
Oh, and okay. I got candles. I like this.
Dang. So it's two of them.
I like what you're spending on me.
All right.
Oh, spend it.
So do we go with the dress?
No.
Come on, it's been them bands. It's no competition. I love all y'all.
I don't think mine won the
thing. No, you. It's not about winning. It's about thinking about your mother and having your mother, because it's a lot of people don't have their mother.
I agree. But who won?
Nobody.
Oh my God.
Y'all all winners.
How?
Look.
I love all my gifts. I love my babies. I'm finna go to the mall though.
I wanna go. Take me too. I wanna get on the escalator.
Okay.
2020 vision, city girls winning, copping us bullshit. Bitch, we winning.
But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Lady, don't you know we love you, sweet.
Dear mama.
Lady, place no one above you, sweet.
You all appreciate it.